Hello, Goenkans. We have to go through chapter forests. It's chapter number 17 and it's on page number 206 of your textbook. This is a non-evaluative chapter. You're supposed to prepare a PowerPoint presentation on it, like you prepared for water. Fine. So what you will do is you will make few slides, and those slides should include, the first slide should include introduction of forests. Fine. Then forests of India, evergreen forests, deciduous forests, etc. You can make a slide on layers of forests, and then you can make a slide on uses of forests. In that you will write about photosynthesis, you will write about, you know, forests acts as they act as water purifier, then forests help in the maintenance of moisture, forests provide timber and other products, then very important thing is forests are a source of medicines. Fine. So this you will include in your slide. Then next slide will be of interdependence of plants and animals, how they depend on each other, like animals depend on plants for shelter, nests, food, pure air, etc. Then how plants depend on animals for pollen and seed dispersal. Then you have to elaborate such things. I'm just giving you a gist of it. Then you can write about nutrition, you can write about carbon dioxide, etc. One more slide should be there of food chain. You can write about the food chain, how one organism depends on another organism, producers, consumers, then consumers are of different types, primary consumers, secondary consumers, tertiary consumers. You can write about decomposers. Everything is on your textbook. What you need to do is you just need to read it thoroughly and then start preparing your slides. And on slides, there should be just, you know, you have to write few sentences on slides. Later you will elaborate that while, you know, speaking and presenting this PowerPoint presentation. Then the last slide will be about the conservation of forests. In that you will write about afforestation, prevention of forest fires, prevention of overgrazing, conversion into, you know, conserved forests, etc. Sustainable development. You will make PowerPoint presentation on it. Slides should not be more than 8. Fine. 8 slides are enough and it should be of your standard. I hope I am clear. Good luck. Take care, Goenkans. Bye-bye.